like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and watch the whole video, or else this spider will be in your bedroom tonight. Don't risk it.
So, hello and welcome, guys, to a brand new video of Fortnite. Today, I'm going to tell you about something new inside the game, which is coming really, really soon in our game. It's a cars, bro. You can drive a car in the Fortnite really soon. I mean, like, it's gonna release on 20th of July. Till then, there's some time and some new news about the cars. They are naming the cars. I mean, like, they named all the cars inside the game. I mean, like, it's not boring thing. It's not a boring name. The car names are really good. I mean, I show you the pictures of the car and also their name. So, here it is. So, first car is a bear. And as you can see, there's an OG sign on this car. I don't know why there's an OG sign. Maybe it's a rare thing to find, or it's having a great damage, a great shield. That's why it's an OG. So the next step is Whiplash. So as you can see, it's like a sports car. So maybe it got itself acceleration. I mean, the speed of this car is gonna insane. Maybe, as I'm thinking. So next step is mid flap, bro. As you can see in this picture, it's a truck. It's a semi truck. So as you can see, guys, so it's not going to get a speed in this truck, but you are having a lot of shield in this truck. So if you are play defensive, you wanna play this truck. So next up is prevalent. So it's a sedan. I'm telling you the truth, it's a sedan. So maybe it's got all the things in it. Maybe it's a rare, it's the uncommon car in the game to find. It's an easy thing to find this car in the game. Because, oh, I got a flare gun. Because this car is having not a great damage position, not great speed. So maybe it's gonna work like a normal sedan. So guys, this is it for today's video. Hope you might enjoy. If you enjoyed, don't leave to leave a like, and a sub is great for our channel. Thank you very much. Till then, take care and bye bye.